sending this one out to all my working class heroes. No doubt, working 40 plus hours a week, no sleep.
This one goes out to you.
Come on.
To all my single mothers, to your fathers out there,
this one goes out to you.
I see y'all, keep holding it down. Yeah, what?
This one goes out to you.
Yeah, I'm punching in, it's the beginning of another long day. Get a job I can't stand, but bills gotta get paid. Still tired from the night before, I can't afford to rest. And when I do, it's reoccurring nightmares on my debt. Feels like a knife into the chest. Born into a class where no matter how hard I work, I'm falling further back. Inherited the problems of my parents without say. Like it's genetic and I gotta live the same way. Working just to make it up to upper management. By the time I finally get there, the jobs start vanishing. Outsourced and laid off where presidents get paid off. This is the trade-off, we're told to keep handling. My hands hurt doing another man's work. Not making what I'm worth and being treated like dirt. But the second that I clock out is freedom. I'm seeing the work finally pay off for what I keep dreaming.
It's like wake up, get dressed, go to work, punch in. Work hard, punch out, go home, go to bed. Wake up, get dressed, go to work, punch in. Work hard, punch out, go home, go to bed. Wake up, get dressed, go to work, punch in. Work hard, punch out, go home, go to bed.
All day I waste away my time at work.
A lower middle class man with calluses on his hands. I'm balancing what I can, it's challenging who I am. I'm just trying to understand this life, trying to keep on the light, to take advice from those who did it right. They tell me it's alright, it could always be worse. Fucking sick of hard work, getting paid like dirt. My nerves are shot, it's not enough loot. Gotta spend half my check just to make the commute. Rent due and the food in my fridge just ain't what it is. Living like this, I can't imagine ever having kids. All this shit, I find it hard to even crack a smile, so I'll crack a bottle of Jack, sit back and fade out. Imagine how it's gonna feel when I make my first meal. I close my eyes and wake up, hungover for real. Pop two pills, down a pot of coffee and I'm gone. On my way another day to my dead end job.
It's like wake up, get dressed, go to work, punch in. Work hard, punch out, go home, go to bed. Wake up, get dressed, go to work, punch in. Work hard, punch out, go home, go to bed. Wake up, get dressed, go to work, punch in. Work hard, punch out, go home, go to bed.
All day I waste away my time at work. What's to become of being part of it? I'm represented working class, running on fumes. Well, they raise the price of gas, can't crash. Gotta catch my breath, but I'll never hit the brakes so I can catch the next. Now I'm back on the clock, trying to make it through the week to hit the weekend. Zoning out so I don't hear when anybody's speaking in. I understand there's gotta be a middle class, but I've never been the type to run the middle of the pack.
And I'm caught between projects and paradise. Here lies living life, working 9 to 5s, trying to get it right. Shit in a fight for freedom, my boss, I feed him, I'm starving. Even I'm broke from the cost of breathing, it ain't right. I'm born to get on and live the life. And if for me to pass 20, I can make it through the night. But you don't know what it's like to barely tread the water, expected to work harder for a couple few dollars.
It's like wake up, get dressed, go to work, punch in. Work hard, punch out, go home, go to bed. Wake up, get dressed, go to work, punch in. Work hard, punch out, go home, go to bed. Wake up, get dressed, go to work, punch in. Work hard, punch out, go